my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. I am your English teacher, Asmita Kesi, and we have been learning English since past few days. So today, I am going to teach you a topic about my family. My family. Family means people who live together with us. Yes, there are two types of family. Small family and joint family. Small family and joint family. Small family is a type of family in which there are father, mother and their children. Whereas joint family is a big family where there are father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, cousins, brothers, sisters. Yes, there are more members in joint family. In a small family, there are father, mother, and children. And in joint family, there are grandparents, father, mother, uncle, aunt, cousins, sisters, brothers. Yes, the number of members are more in joint family. Yes, and in a small family is called a happy family also. Okay, yes, small family is also known as happy family. Here there are only father, mother along with their children. Yes, and family is a very important part of us. There no human being can exist without love and support and care of family. Yes, we cannot imagine our life without our family, because we all need our father who owns for us. Yes, father, he owns for us. He do hard work for our livings, for our survival. And mother, she loves us, cares us, look us about our family. Yes, and we children, we love and respect our seniors, our father, mother. Yes, so family. All these members together make a family. Yes, so in your family also, there may be father, mother, children, grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousins, and they all have different work. Yes, someone's father are doctor, engineer, worker, teacher, and mother also similarly. Yes, they do different work. Yes, they are, some of them are nurse, some of our housewife, doctor, teachers. So we all have different occupations. We live together in a family, we eat together, we love each other and help each other in a need. This is called a family. We all have a family. You also have a family. I also have a family. Yes, everybody around us have a family. It is a very important part of our life. So, students, today I am going to give you a home assignment to write about your family. To write about your family, that how many members are there in your family, who are they, yes, what do they do. If there are four members in my family, my father name is Ram Kumar. Yes, Ram Kumar Thapa, he is an officer. Likewise, you have to write about your family, that how many members are there in your family, what do they do. Yes, so Your today's home assignment is to, today's homework is to write about your family. Students, please kindly note this work in your note copy and do your work. We will continue our next class next day. Thank you.